The body of a man who was swept across the border in the Nogales wash has been found. The Santa Cruz County Sheriff says that body was found underneath a pile of debris in the Santa Cruz River late this afternoon. The body of another man who was swept away in the floodwaters was found yesterday morning.